that he was in a band. Doesn't Mark seem like the kind of guy to be like, I was in a band, and he's just lying?
Hey, hey! Your bass player has a name?
I said Mark.
I had no idea he had a name all this time.
Yeah, that's not weird. You never knew.
Guys, go around Mark for the next one.
Mark.
Thanks to Mark for filling in for us every single October. Chris Rejecht is an amazing person. This bass has meant a lot to us, especially the three of us as a band. I think there was a lot of shows here that kind of made us keep being a band. And this is one of the only places that can make us be a band again. So thanks so much for him. I know he's been around this town for a long time and he's old as fuck, but like it's hard to, like a lot of, I think no towns have a Chris Rejecht besides this thing. So yeah, also start a space. Just because this space is over doesn't mean you can't start another one. Talk to Chris.
Don't.
I'll give you a lot of reasons not to do it.
Yeah, don't.
But just ignore him and listen. There's little reasons to do it in there. Do it.
Gotta find a knife. And they're the worst. And I think that we were funnier than like we've ever been, ever, and nobody laughed.
Yeah.
You know, you.
We played shows here with like 50 people, and we're like Richard Pryor's dad is funny, and people are like, shut up.
Our bassist wrote this when I was growing. 5 people
song takes up, sleeps on Kotex, they're like our parents.
Yeah.
Pretty much.
Yeah, we have cool parents. Slingshot's a band that's been around, like, been very important to us for a long time. It's very appropriate that they're playing.
Monkey House!
Monkey House! They taught us where babies come from.
Ow!
And we got to watch. Thanks so much for trying. Thanks so much. This means a lot. We have two more songs. Thanks, the show's cool. And something. We're still friends. This, Chris asked us to play this show, and it's probably the reason we're hanging out again. So thanks, Chris.
Yes, friends, Chris!
Yes! Very important person. I hope he dies tomorrow. I had something else, but Mark drinks now.
Play another show.
Fuck you!
And we don't.